hatchets, blood baskets, caskets, cassettes, capture, massacre, macabre, remains, broken bodies, frames, who slain,
body count,
tally,
not enough,
let's rally.
I do my task in a surgical mask and apron, reshaping the matrices that your DNA's in, these amazing blazing Bayesian sensations, defibrillate dead parties, eliminate dead bodies, roll through with dreads naughty, the doctor got raps for ya, roll through with dread naughty. Tag my discography on your skin with a scapula.
You don't need that Adam's apple, bruh. Throat slash, dope gas. Perform for no cash, blood supplies won't last. Don't pass, go asshole. Try to run away, get your back slash slow.
Paging Dr. Laszlo.
Alias, lift the fly surgeon.
Are you certified for this procedure?
Nope, I'm just learning. You can stand and fight, but it might be better to just slice your chest like Billy and Predator.
Our competitors, they never were a threat. And even with lobotomies, the thought of we don't never forget.
Stitches,
gauze, medical aid.
Scalpel,
blades, medical aid. Yeah. Bad intentions, good cause, pass the guard. You about to see how sick act is with malpractice. Funk doc, like Red Mike Doc, like Paris Smith. I'm the surgeon acrobatic.
You could call me Dr. Liv.
I rock a swift incision with precision and make a decision to inflict the pain you thought you never envisioned. Hit you with so many crosses, you rethink your religion. These two microphone physicians are here to correct your vision.
Listen, boy, your heart doesn't thump, chump. Here's a prescription for infliction. Flesh ripping, needle thread stitches.
Shit, his head is missing.
Dread mission, infrared vision. Man, I see a femur cracking. I'm the cracking. Six arms, eight bombs. Great choice.
Face moist.
Sweating in the dawn of Armageddon, you feel threatened. I might kill, like Psych Hill. Know what? I'm a go-bot. Slice your grill to your co-op.
You wanna be a doctor when you grow up? You better study all the right lessons, cause this is a tough profession.
Now we're leaving you with just one question.
Now that the lyrical surgeons got shit sewn,
who's tested?
I think we've